We're surrounded by science.
We're surrounded by science. The act of cane's handstand is done by using acrobatics. The individual is using an angular momentum with a takeoff angle when forming different maneuvers with their body. When these individuals first begin their handstand on the canes, they begin using potential energy, which is stored energy or energy caused by its position.
Handstand canes consist of blocks on the ends of vertical poles attached to a solid base. Canes give the performer a raised surface.
When they are doing the actual handstand, gravity acts against them. Gravity is the force of attraction between all masses in the universe. Normal force, which is an interaction that causes an affected object to be pushed or pulled in a certain direction, this also acts on the performer when it is handstand position. By understanding these types of energies, performers are able to use acrobatics to captivate the audience's attention.
Cane handstands deal with potential energy, kinematics, normal force, and gravity. Science is seen everywhere, especially in the city of Las Vegas. Cirque du Soleil is a famous show that involves physics through the bodies of performers. Cirque du Soleil is an entertaining performance to attend because of all the special effects and the tricks that involve science in an interesting way.